UEO101 car review. Can review a car that's set to be released in an OCG sometime in the future. This car that you're looking at is basically the return of Fishborg Blaster. This card is Fishborg Launcher. Let's take a look at it. It's a water, fish, tuner, level 1, attack 200, defense 100. And the card description reads, during your main phase, if all other monsters in your graveyard are water monsters, special summon this card from your graveyard. If you do, banish this card when it leaves the field. This card cannot be used as a synchro material except for the synchro summon of a water monster. The effect of Fishborg Launcher can only be activated once per turn. Okay, well, let's look at it like this first. This is nothing but a watered-down version of watered-down. Jokes. But, this is nothing but a huge downgraded version of what Fishborg Blaster was. It's like a legal version of Fishborg Blaster. I mean, yeah, but here's the thing. When Konami makes a mistake, they try to hide it. And then they try to come out with a card that was similar to it, that has an effect that was supposed to be the effect of the original card. Like, for example, like when Substitoad was out, people came out with these ridiculously one-sided OTK decks to where it was so unfair, and what happened is that Substitoad ended up getting banned. Later on, they came out with Trade Toad, which had the effect that Substitoad should have had, you know, and like with Fishborg Blaster, it's like people abuse that effect because all you had to do was just send one card from your hand to the graveyard in order to special summon it, and like people would do it so much. Now mind you, this was back when Formula Synchron wasn't limited, and also Hyper Librarian wasn't limited, so you constantly got draw power, and this is how people used to get shooting Quasar Dragon out so quick, and and those other evolutions of the Stardust Dragon. People used to abuse it so much, and you know, Konami just had to, you know, ban it in this format, and I doubt that it's going to be coming back since Fishborg Launcher is out. But stat wise it's the exact same as Fishborg Blaster, but for the most part, as far as like the effect is concerned, this is what Fishborg Blaster should have been. For the most part, I can say that this is what Fishborg Blaster should have been. You know, Fishborg Blaster wouldn't have gotten banned had they only made the effect once per turn, but it was just a cheap cash-in because they knew people were going to buy into it. And they did, and they made a lot of money off of Fishborg Blaster. But, you know, it became so unfair to the point where they had to ban it. And that's what happened. You know, and now they're trying to hide their mistake by coming out with Fishborg Launcher, which has the effect that Fishborg Blaster should have had. But Konami knows that they make these mistakes early on. I mean, like, how long they've been creating cards? How long have they been, banning cards? You know, like, they knew what they were doing with Fishborg Blaster. It was no need to come out with Fishborg Launcher. You know, it's just Fishborg Blaster Part 2 with the effect that Fishborg Blaster should have had to begin with. But like I said, it was just a cheap cash-in, and Fishborg Launcher is, you know, it's basically, for the most part, it's the corrected version of Fishborg Blaster. And, I would like to see how somebody is going to try to abuse this. You know what I mean, like with Leviathan Dragon, but even then, like, you can only use it for a water synchro monster. You know, and you know, it is a tuner, just like Fishborg Blaster was. But You know, for the most part, like I said, for the most part, it's going to be more, it's going to be more difficult to use Fishboard Launcher, obviously, because, like, you can't simply just discard and order a special summoner from the graveyard, because on top of the fact that you can only do it once, all the monsters in your graveyard have to be water monsters. So I guess this will do good on like an aqua type build, or like a frog build. That have to be water attributes, so like I could see somebody using this in like a frog build, but outside of that, like I don't know, like I can't see anybody really abusing this like the way they did Fishboard Blaster. So yeah, so Konami finally corrected that mistake. But yeah, I'm gonna add a link to the card in the description. You guys can check this out for yourself, and I'll see you guys for the next card review. Peace.